coming August 2005 from the studios of Big Idea. It's a rollicking adventure on an international search for Sampson's hairbrush.
Gentlemen, I need to know about a hairbrush.
Hey, Minnesota, I think I found something.
Here's an exclusive look behind the scenes of VeggieTales, Minnesota Cuke, and the search for Sampson's hairbrush.
So we were totally excited to do both an action-adventure story.
Strap yourselves in. This is going to be a great ride.
But that has a tender heart to it.
Larry had been a superhero before, of course, with Larry Boy, but never an action hero.
Minnesota and his pal Martin uncover a plan to use the fabled hairbrush of Sampson in a diabolical plot.
Whoever has possession of the brush will also gain Sampson's amazing power.
Well, kinda.
Will Minnesota be able to resist using the hairbrush himself when he runs into a bully from his past named Professor Rattan?
But if I find the brush first, I'll have the power.
Rattan's just a big bully, Minnesota. You have to ignore his type.
And Junior's got problems on the playground in bully trouble.
From now on, no one is allowed to play here unless I say so. You got it?
Sure, I've got it.
But that's the whole point of both of these stories we have. It's what do you do? What's your reaction to it?
And Larry sings a love song for pizza in a silly song that'll leave you wanting your own Chicago style.
Pizza Angel, please come to me.
Come to me.
Tomato sauce and cheese so gooey.
Instead of a teen tragedy, like in the 50s, Larry simply hasn't gotten his pizza yet. So, which is pretty tragic for him.
It's an all-new VeggieTales episode as Minnesota and Junior face their foes in Minnesota Cuke and the Search for Sampson's Hairbrush. Coming to video and DVD August 2005. From the mountains of much snowier to the raspberry forest, from the peaceful Flabberton to the land of woe, they've been seeking it. An army of sporks sent to find one thing, the bean of power. But the bean has been given to a most unlikely Flobbit named Toto Baggy Pants. With the help of his friends, Toto must make the journey through Center Earth to discover what his gift is for. Every gift is given for a reason. Each person must choose what to do with the ones they are given. Coming this November from the studios of Big Idea, VeggieTales, The Lord of the Beans.
Stay tuned for more after our feature.
Okay, Larry, it's time for the theme song.
Yeah, Bob. What do I do?
Let's see. I know. You play the guitar.
Bob, I don't have any hands.
Oh, you're right. Well, okay. Well, you play this.
I don't want to play that. I'll look silly.
Oh, come on. It'll be fun.
Nope. Not gonna do it.
It's for the kids.
Oh, okay. But they better not laugh.
All right. Better get on out there.
If you like to talk to tomatoes, if a squash can make you smile, if you like to waltz with potatoes, up and down the produce aisle,
have we got a show for you? Celery, gotta be
VeggieTales. Lima beans, collard greens, peachy keen,
VeggieTales.
Cauliflower, sweet and sour,